give power back to the people.
That's right.
By letting individuals or communities take legal action that was eviscerated by Supreme Court decisions so that they can file lawsuits to protect themselves from the environmental harm.